See, I like the sleeves on that. Nice. My look is over the top, yet still classy. So if you think, kind of like a purple unicorn.
Is there a Nik over here?
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Nik.
I'm Zoe, I'm your product consultant.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So I see you've got a beautiful sense of style. What do you do?
I am a bass player, a singer.
Rock star, pretty much?
Rock star.
Oh my God, have you worked with anyone I would know?
I've played with Prince, Dave Stewart of Eurythmics, and a bunch of others.
You just sat at Prince. I know them so much, my heart just...
So I've actually worked with Prince. We met back in 2012. He called me in the middle of the night, and he says, this is Prince. And I literally peed on myself a little bit. And he asked me if I wanted to come to Paisley Park and jam with him, and we kind of just made history from there.
I'm literally freaking out. Do you have any idea of what you're looking for in a wedding dress?
Something that can convert from me being at a wedding. So I want something that has like a bell ball gown, but something that detaches and there's like this cat suit.
Oh.
One piece.
Wow, all so, right.
Sheer legs that's got sleeves and shoulders or something crazy. I want to look like a classy superhero.
I think hers needs to be very original, not like anyone else.
Yes.
She's very unconventional.
Agreed. Yep. Do you
I
like
think
baseball
something
going?
A little futuristic because she doesn't look like something that's ever been here before.
Futuristic is the word.